Alter Rebbe was put in jail, not because he did a crime for spreading Torah. He was in jail. No, this is not a fairy tale. On Yud Tes Kislev, Hashem did hear his cry. It was a true miracle that no one could deny. While saying to him, he did hear the news. He could continue to do all that he did do. Torah and Chassidus are here to stay. No matter what the Goyim say, we'll learn every day. Hashem will protect us wherever we go, and the whole world will soon know.
Ani eftach boch.